Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Quick, help!
He's hard to track! Catch him!
Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeffo gathered here. I wonder why. some meds, BD-1.
This. Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
This won't open.
Thank you. missed him!
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Missed him! Need a stim?
Nuts!
Need a stim?
Heard something nearby. Fast. He's really injured. You're near. But well. Don't let him run! Yeah, you're going down! You're pretty quick!
Help me, BD!
Thank you. see her. I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Another one? Thanks for the help.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
What was in there? Hey, now. What do we find?
No match. I can take it myself.
Fight me, Jedi. That's it for you. More. Give me more!
Moving back.
Not this one. Aim higher! Who else wants a turn? This is a Jedi? This one's mine! Faster! A worthy challenge! Don't let it end yet!
Be aware, target is recovering!
Hi, BD-1.
I need one.
Dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Bracca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Hey,
help! BD-1! Hurry!
Seem happy. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Thank you. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The Madison Greaves, every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports in Braca.
Oh, kid, you gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Manus, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime. But with someone else's ship.
What's up, Grease?
Remember that scout walker you took down?
The AT-ST?
Yeah. You got up close and personal, right?
What are you getting at, Grease?
How's about you liberate one of those things from the Empire, and I take it for a spin?
Oh. You gonna help me out next time we're in a fight?
What? No. No way. It's always fighting with you. Yeah, forget I said anything.
Thank you. I've got a contact under us.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Got a hostile. Hit him already. Someone get him. Assault him.
I'm tracking him.
Fire on the enemy. Jedi's on the move. Steady. Concentrate fire.
Got it.
Keep your distance and fire.
Target is mobile.
Focus your fire. Break his defense. Open fire!
Target is killed.
Launching attack. Hit the Jedi. Seems like you're hurt. You're getting lucky.
Grateful.
on demand.
Incoming! Affirmative. That's not possible. A slip up. Oh, great. It's just me then. I'm gonna make you bleed.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zeffo stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. Close that. Wanna try it out? This door needs to open. First him. Hey, BD-1.
mumbling about?
Trying to remember our patrol protocol.
What a suck up.
Locked out. Come back here. Something we can use?